Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken, Otaku here, and I'm back with another Patreon Power reaction as I react to Death Parade Episode 2. First episode was incredibly intriguing. Interesting visualization. But, yeah, you're just kind of like watch two people and their psychological breakdown as they distrusted each other and learned about the truth about what happened to themselves. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, I'm going to start this off here in 3, 2, 1. Music's beautiful right now. Not. Don't remember? Oh, you don't have a name. Okay. This music is amazing. Got quite the cast of characters here, though, and I'm looking forward to meeting them all. The bar at the end of the world, or between worlds. As the memories come flowing back. The 15th level. Looks like they're going to the bar. Down. She's like, I have no idea what the hell's going on. Like when you get that POV cam. It's a beautiful place, though. D Otaku. A landing point. All right, interesting effect there. Music is just like really neat. They're dummy. Okay. Yep, and that's when they showed him those, and they thought they were bodies hanging. Reverse. So we're seeing this entire episode play out from their point of view, which is neat. Push people. To show their true selves. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. It's freaking awful too, but you'll get used to it soon. Yep. Okay. Ooh. I'm really liking how they're showing this perspective now, you know? Yeah, I'm with you on that one. Okay. Yeah. Yep. I think she's going to come pretty handy here. Yep. No way to rectify that mistake, I guess, though. So what we got here? Go into more detail on how what they're making there. I guess it's too much to ask. Put them down. Okay. Really fascinating show. So we got an English OP, Edie. All right, let's see what we got here. Three-month term. Shawat. Interesting place she's got there. Rolling ballad. All right. Well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out for now. Please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you all later.